Now, an astronaut and a former NASA robotics engineer are hoping to spark the interest in kids to think about a career in engineering. The pair are visiting Aberdeen to try and inspire the next generation. Today, they met a group of school pupils in the city and Stephen Brown went along to meet them.
Good to meet you.
It's not every day you get to meet someone who's flown in space. But today, that was the reality for this group of pupils at Robert Gordon's College in Aberdeen. Bob Cenker spent 6 days in space in the 80s, and along with former NASA robotics engineer Mason Markee, they're now hoping to inspire the next generation.
I get that a lot of people see a large gap between, you know, becoming an engineer and that, oh, math is hard in school, so I'm not going to go for it. So part of my goal this week has been connect the dots. Show people that what you're learning now does apply to building really cool things later on. I've had the opportunity to work on a lot of really cool robots. They look really exciting. They're doing really interesting things. So it's kind of showy, it's kind of flashy, and it really shows the highlight side of engineering. But what I'm really trying to connect with the kids is it's not that complicated. You don't have to be something extremely unique.
The pupils have been building robots and taking part in national competitions, and the former astronaut and engineer who flew on the space shuttle Columbia hopes his story can get more kids interested in the subject.
If I can spark that enthusiasm, and that to me is, you know, being able to pay back, if you will, the opportunity that I've been given. If I could take my wife and children and move into space, I would be gone tomorrow. Whenever I fly, I love to look out the window. And when you're in the space shuttle, you have the ultimate window view.
And today's visit certainly caught the imagination of the pupils.
Learning more about it and actually seeing the people who are up there and using it, it's really inspiring. Like, now I want to help build the next, you know, mission.
It was definitely inspiring, being able to talk about their experiences and their fields and kind of how they were able to get to their position.
The pair are in Aberdeen for a week of events as they continue their aim of proving engineering doesn't always have to be rocket science. Stephen Brown, STV News.